intro, though. Story. Single player. I'll do realistic later.
Bishop, over here.
Bishop. Been a while, D. It has. You look different. I'd like you to meet our negotiator, Lieutenant Monroe.
Lieutenant?
Our hostages are here to unveil a new communications tower. Revolutionary stuff. The EU already relies heavily on this station. These are ambitious men. They'll want to talk.
To put it bluntly, the negotiations are a ruse. I've got Alpha Team, you're running Bravo. We surround the compound, and when both teams are in position, we seize the hostages. Monroe will stall them while we set up. Let's see what your recruit can do.
All right, let's do this.
Be careful in there.
Always.
This is a maintenance catwalk outside this room that leads beneath the blockade. Move to the catwalk. The negotiator will pass over you. Go alone, silently. I'm moving Alpha up to the roof.
Sir.
Thanks. I guess that means the first round's on you. Get over here.
We've reached the roof.
Enjoying the view?
We're pinned down by snipers. According to the blueprints, you should find a staircase ahead. Take your team, climb the stairs, and take them out. Then Alpha can infiltrate the building. Thanks, Bishop.
Hold position. Regroup.
Confirmed. Following.
Prepare for entry.
Stacking. In position.
Open and clear.
Open and clear. Clear.
We got what we need.
Novak, impress me.
If you take out Tangos, you hide behind thin cover like wood, plaster, or thin metal by shooting right through it.
You're the one about the woman in the church. Is that the one with
Stack
the
up.
Stacking.
No, no. Oh, not the one with the big shaft of light coming down the church and...
No, Keller, not that one either. Give
me a one with the Virgin?
These guys have decent equipment,
it's the,
but their lack of experience shows. We could easily flank them if we split up.
I forgot which one it was.
been long enough already.
Open and clear.
Open and clear. Oh,
all right. Oh, yeah, I totally forgot. What's up, bitches and niggers? I'm Katana, I'm the Lightning Cat. Enjoy this what the fuckery.
We got what we need. What are we waiting for?
Prepare for entry.
Those idiots.
Stacking.
Their location. Oh, yeah, them. Who are they?
You think they're gonna tell me?
But these guys.
You think these guys out with a frag?
What?
No one's gonna hear it, trust me.
The police. Interesting suggestion. What would be the outcome of that action?
Panic. Hostages are executed. Mission failed.
You talked about them first.
Be patient.
Fine.
Think next time.
Now we both shut up.
Open and clear.
Open and clear.
God, I heard.
I'm in the zone. I can feel it.
Great. But remember what I taught you. Every action has a consequence. Don't rely on your gut feeling. Think.
Yeah, I know that. Don't worry.
Take him out first.
On it.
Stack up.
Stacking.
Right, let's let these guys do this bit. It's a nice tasty sandwich.
Stay put. On me.
Right on.
Seriously?
Following.
Prepare for entry.
Stacking.
You guys are slow.
Open and clear.
Open and clear. Stack up. Clear. Hey, let's see you hit that guy, Bishop.
Nice shot, sir.
Not bad, but not even half my...
Reaction time?
No. Distance.
Should have actually took out a sniping rifle for him, but I didn't bring one with me.
Break out the rope.
We're coming.
We'll go down head first.
You guys are frickin' slow.
Following.
Stack up.
Stacking. In position.
Open and clear.
Open and clear. We've got Spencer.
Take him out second.
Threat eliminated. Flawless, right?
You can always be better.
I did it perfectly. Talk
Help
to him.
This is your team. Trust each other above all else. On the field, we are a family. We work together and we protect each other. Let everything else go. Got it?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Jameson, you're up. Clear.
Everything clear so far?
Crystal.
Good. Six was right about you. So far... Very impressive.
Thank
you,
sir.
You're the one about the woman in the church.
Is that the one with the...
Is that the one with the double headshot for the win? Yes, yes it is.
Negotiations are still in progress. Alpha's taking the back, Bravo takes the front.
To me.
We wait until both squads are in place. Sweet. Finally, we're gonna see some action.
Come on. I'm over here eating a sandwich waiting on you guys. You know that, right?
With your back.
Goggles on. We go silent. No shots until Alpha gives us the go.
Right. Why don't we just clear them out right away?
Orders. The door is wired. Go.
Can you stand back? I have to concentrate. I don't need you looking over my shoulder.
Great. Get us through.
Sir. You understand that I can't let you. Got it.
Let's move.
You know what? What? I think you've already made some people. The EU knows you're here, and now they know what to accomplish.
Negative.
The problem isn't
going to
go away. You're forcing them to make changes. That's why you're here, right?
Yes!
So right now, you've got the upper hand. You've got a valid reason to be angry. You can still be seen as the good guys here. I want you to be the good guy.
We are!
Exactly. If you hurt these people, all that changes.
Fuck it!
Shit, shit!
Keep it on fire first!
Fire at will. Hostages, but Monroe is dead. We need to talk later.
Damn. We're not done here. Tango's in Wayne on the tower. We'll head through the back. Bravo takes the front. Let's do this.
Play that.
Inbound.
One, two, four, and one. One, two, four, and two. Why not? Alrighty, here we go. We're gonna go and shoot things.
About time.
You're back.
Go, go.
Shit. Welcome back.
Who's with me?
Headshot with an LMG. Wow.
Contact.
Okay, so I really did shoot him. I just thought he was playing dead.
Bishop, I just want to
save it. We'll talk later.
Reloading.
The killing time. Killing time.
Got you now.
Frag and clear.
Frag and clear.
Return fire only. Weapons free.
Going weapons free. Clear.
Back on me.
Okay, that's the button I was looking for.
Bishop, the control room's sending you the schematics on the radio tower. Ahead, you should see two entrances. The Tangos have set up barricades across the plaza in front. Our team circled around and will curve the security of the rear exit. These guys are cool.
Yeah,
we've got them if you keep a cool head.
Everybody okay?
I'm good.
Shit. Damn. He wants to throw grenades and be shoddy happy about it. With my last bullet. That's fucking amazing. Okay, what's my B? Oh, that's the oh shit. Oops, wrong button.
I need you on watch.
I guess I'm up again.
Don't worry, you're covered.
That was fairly quick. Did that person just say they can stick their famous fingers through their legs?
Boys know you can't escape me.
It's great to see you again, team.
And honor, sir.
Bishop, Six is on the line. Bishop. I'll patch him through.
D, I thought we agreed I'd stay at the academy.
B,
The NSA suspects we may already have chemical weapons sitting in the heart of Vegas. Logan's team is operating in
Jesus.
Mexico. Something is brewing down there, and it could be moving north soon. Deputy Director Lawrence from the NSA will be overseeing this mission, but remember, Rainbow's priority is to protect civilians.
Gentlemen,
understood.
We've got a delicate situation here. We've been tracking weapon components, some of them chemical, across the Mexican border.
Sorry to interrupt, but this is as close as we get.
I'll continue.
We don't want to spook
once you hit the ground. Alvarez Cabrera, coyotes, people smugglers. We don't know why they're after chemical weapons. The Cabreras are driven by greed, not politics.
Why can't the NSA deal with this?
Our first agent has gone dark. But we have another undercover on scene. His objective is to confirm that there are weapons in the Cabrera warehouse. Yours,
got you covered.
We'll move on it when he does.
Got you covered.
I reached the top.
Neville has arrived. I'm patching through a street-level security feed in the audio from his wire.
Miguel.
Come on. Walk.
There's where he went.
Just a heads up. The blueprints show that the room ahead of you has
prepare
two
for
doors.
Entry.
However, if you go out the door to the right, you'll exit outside and be able to fire in through the windows.
Flash and clear.
Flash and clear. Understood.
Over here.
Copy that. In position.
Please tell me this isn't what it looks like, mi amigo. We pay you good money, and you show up without the goods?
That's not the kind of shit you just carry out onto the street, Miguel. I got what you wanted, but you gotta give me a place to deliver it.
How much of it?
All. I told you I had connections.
Connections? See, I bet you do.
Go, go, go.
Oh!
Use the rope.
On our way.
Go down. Double time.
Not really much to say about this game other than it's shooty shooty pow pow time.
Here we are.
Stopping for a drink?
Sure. You want one?
After you.
Stack up.
Okay. Wait. You can't. You motherfucker.
Ow! Oh, my leg! Shut up or I'll shoot the other one. Beat him upstairs.
Sharon, Neville's cover is blown. We're moving in.
Roger that.
Open and clear. Regroup.
Will do. We're with you.
Break out the rope.
What are you, wire?
No! We don't use them!
What is this? You're gonna fucking lie to me!
I cannot comply.
Take over, spotted.
I need to get moving. Find out what you can.
Bring me a knife, bastard.
No! No! No, please! No, please! Ah! Ah!
Ah! Oh, shit, Sharon, cut the audio. We don't need to hear this.
I was enjoying that one.
Roger that.
Lawrence wants you to proceed to the Cabrera warehouse.
Weapons free.
Yes. Reloading. Reloading. We have them immobilized. Hostile pacified. Engaging tango position. Reloading.
To me.
Right.
What the hell?
Shit. Fucker threw a goddamn incendiary grenade at me.
Fall in.
down.
Timing down. Position.
Prepare for entry.
Stacking up. I cannot complete that order. I can't do that.
Unable to comply.
That's a no-go.
Neville still alive.
Acknowledged. I'll inform Lawrence and get back to you. Your objective remains unchanged.
Go.
Inbound.
Not up. Sharon, Neville's dead.
Roger that.
I didn't kill him.
You have Six's authorization to move on that warehouse.
Animals.
They killed a guy.
Stack
I didn't
up.
Do it.
Stacking up.
Got you covered.
Rain, blowjob, sex, vaginal siege. I mean, Vegas 2.
Prepare for entry.
You guys go in the door just open. I'm gonna bugger off.
Open and clear.
Copy.
Bag. You are weapons free.
Reloading.
We're out of resources.
One down.
Sound suppressors off.
Confirm.
Go.
Moving.
Shut up! Didn't you hear that?
Double time.
About to take a nap as well. Holy shit. Alright, good night. And meanwhile, I will be stalking down these assholes.
Go, go! Shit!
You missed, dipshits. We go. Now I just walk out the door and go fuck more shit up.
Richard, the street up ahead is blocked by construction. You're going to need to pass through a parking garage to circumvent it. I've scanned the garage. A group of tangos inside have stopped moving. I think they're waiting for you. Be ready. When you get out
of course they're waiting.
For another heavy fire
I'm fabulous.
Here. There's a small office on the right that you should be able to duck inside for cover.
Getting it. There. How did you survive, butt shooter?
Me. Stay put. Back on me.
Checkpoint.
There's SWAT teams closing in. Get ready.
What do we do?
You do what you're
paid to do. Now get ready.
Who's with
up.
Me?
They're here!
Time.
Double time. On my way. We need more men.
Whoops. Well, that'll be all for the moment. I'm quite bored of doing this for the moment. You guys know the drill. Thanks for watching. There's links down at the bottom for description to go off and support. Till next time, fuck right off.